Waimapihi was a rangatira of Katimamui, Ngāi Tara, and the iwi that settled this rohe in pre-colonial times. The awa that she would bathe in that's named after her, Waimapihi, runs underneath this mural here.
Something as significant as a natural waterway deserves to kind of be appreciated even if we can't see it.
My illustration work is very informed by tikanga Māori, especially kaitiakitanga.
We've just really started to re-acknowledge the importance of that stream and its journey underground all the way to the harbour.
I've gotten some really nice comments from people interested in the story. The public becomes part of the process of the storytelling.